what would you do? You are being told to lead and show us that the vaccine is safe. If you don't do it, then they will say the vaccine is not safe. But if you do it, then you'll be told you are jumping the queue. So, as I said, it's between a rock and a hard place. And essentially what we say to the leadership is that, especially at the county level, make your decision.